The Miami Dolphins closed their 2020 season with little doubt on who the team's most valuable player was. Cornerback Xavien Howard was a star this past season on his way to first-team All-Pro honors and 10 interceptions. Yet as the Dolphins are gearing up for another season, they may be hoping to see someone else claim the title of MVP, primarily because of the team's investments into the offensive side of the ball to help young quarterback Tua Tagovailoa in year two. Sure, the Dolphins likely wouldn't mind Howard being MVP once again, especially if it meant he had another season like 2020 again in 2021, but Howard is currently holding out in hopes of a new contract and may eventually even request a trade if his desires aren't met. So that forecast isn't necessarily cut and dry, either. Yet when tasked with forecasting the team's upcoming season and the Dolphins' MVP, Dan Hansis of NFL Network went the conservative route. He chose Howard. The Dolphins will be over the moon if this season ends with Tua Tagovailoa earning team MVP honors, but we simply didn't see enough from the 2020 number 5 overall pick to get on that train right now. So we'll look to the other side of the ball and tab All-Pro cornerback Xavien Howard, fresh off a season in which he led football with 10 interceptions, the first double-digit pick output by an NFL player in 12 seasons. Howard is a legit lockdown corner who can make an entire defense better even in the games where he isn't stuffing the stat sheet with turnovers. Miami needs more players to play at an elite level to build a legitimate case or argument to go a different direction. Anything else right now feels like forecasting and projecting. And with so much youth, the odds are strong we'll see that growth from certain members of the team, but which ones ultimately make that leap is yet to be determined. Perhaps 2021 will be the launch point needed for the ascension of another elite talent in South Florida. But until that happens or Howard is no longer a Dolphin, this is the sound choice for the 2021 MVP.